We're getting out of college and we haven't the faintest idea what we want to do. So I always ask the question, which is, what do you desire? What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like?
Writing down every word you said just to watch them go to flames. Try to break down my confidence while your bullets ricochet.
And you say that I'm crying for you. I heard you whispering. No, I just feel sorry for you. If that's what you think, then talk about.
Don't touch it, you dog!